Factsverse presents 9 Most Extreme Plastic Surgeries You Won't Believe. Number 1. Vinnie O. This is the most extreme plastic surgery that you won't believe. Vinnie O is a 22-year-old man who has had over 110 procedures so that he can look like a genderless alien. In all, his plastic surgeries have cost him over $50,000 so far. Along with permanent changes that Vinnie has made, he has other changes including wearing black contact lenses, he wears alien talons on his hand, he dyes his hair unusual colors. Although he has had over 110 surgeries, he's not done yet. He plans to have his genitals, belly button, and nipples removed also. The changes that this man has made and that he plans to make are unbelievable. Number 2. Maria Jose Cristerna. After being in an abusive relationship for years, Maria decided to completely revamp her appearance when she ended things. She has had 100% of her body tattooed, and she has dental implants that make her look like a vampire. She also has many piercings, but she didn't stop there. She went to see a body modification specialist to have titanium horns implanted into her head. Her extreme appearance has earned her the nickname the Mexican Vampire Mother. Despite her extreme appearance, she is a loving mother of 4 children, and they all live in Mexico. Number 3. Eric Sprague. Eric Sprague is also known as the Lizard Man for good reason. Over 20 years ago, he decided that it would be a good idea to start living his life as a reptile. He's had his entire body tattooed, which took over 700 hours to complete. Next, he had his teeth filed down so that they would look sharper and more reptilian. He's had plastic surgery to have a forked tongue, and he's had subdermal implants placed in his eyebrows. After getting all of these surgeries, he understood that he would never be able to get a 9-to-5 job. Instead, he is making a pretty good living appearing in freak shows and making guest appearances. Number 4. Lacey Wilde. Lacey Wilde's breasts are a size Q, but she wasn't born this way. In fact, it took her 100 separate cosmetic surgeries to get her breasts this large. She's also made several modifications to her face. All of this plastic surgery has been hard on Lacey's body, too. Her giant breasts have caused her to rip her pectoral muscles as well as some of her veins. In all, Lacey has spent about $250,000 on her plastic surgery procedures. According to Lacey, her large breasts have given her psychic powers and ghost-busting abilities. Right. I don't remember seeing that in any of the Ghostbusters movies. Number 5. Daniel Avner. Daniel Avner earned himself the nickname Stalking Cat due to the many cosmetic surgeries that he has had to make himself look like a cat. Unfortunately, his story is a sad one, and it proves that changing your appearance won't always make you happier. Along with the surgeries to make himself look like a cat, he also had tripped tattoos, piercings to look like whiskers, he even had a mechanical tail. He grew his nails out to look like claws to complete the cat look. But unfortunately, November 5, 2012, he committed suicide. Number 6. Herbert Chavez. Herbert Chavez loved the Clark Kent character so much he decided to have 26 surgeries to look like him. Today he's 37 years old, and it took him 18 years to look just like his hero by having fillers, multiple nose jobs, teeth whitening, and more. In order to get abs of steel like Superman, he got chest fillers that he later found out were poisonous. His obsession with Superman is so serious that he is in the Guinness Book of World Records for having the largest Superman collection of all time. Number 7. Genesis P. Orridge. Genesis is an English artist who spent over $200,000 with his wife, Jacqueline Breyer, so that they could look just like each other in a project that he called the Pandrogyny Project. The pair had a variety of procedures including lip injections, breast implants, fillers, nose jobs, eye jobs, and cheek and chin implants. Sadly, Jacqueline, who was known as Lady J, died in 2007. After her death, Genesis stated that his wife's legacy lives on with him. Number 8. Nicholas Ryan. Nicholas Ryan is an aspiring actor who considers Ryan Gosling to be his hero. He loves Ryan so much that he has spent over $5,000 on filler injections and Botox to make him look just like Ryan Gosling. He went through a 2-hour procedure in hopes that it would increase his chances of becoming a working actor in Hollywood. He's also hoping that these expensive procedures make him luckier with the ladies. Oh, it may be luckier with the ladies, but getting a job in Hollywood? You're not going to be opening any doors because, well, we already have a Ryan Gosling. We don't need a second one. Number 9. Rodrigo Braga. Rodrigo Braga was able to trick the entire world into believing that he had his face replaced with a dog's head. The procedure actually happened, however, it was sewed onto a replica of Braga's head. In reality, he is a performance artist. Using the fake head, digital manipulation, and a real dead dog, he was able to fool the world. He made the world believe that he had a dog's eyes, eyebrows, and snout implanted. The dog was not hurt for this experiment. It was one of the dogs who was euthanized because it wasn't adopted. Subscribe for more!